Testing the Authenticity of Recorded Evidence, Part 2.
Badania fonoskopijne w swoim
There are three basic types of phonoscopic examinations as defined under Polish law. Reproducing and transcribing contents of recorded statements submitted as evidence, identifying persons recorded, and testing the authenticity of the material submitted in a case. I'd like to say a few words about the first of these.
Tym badaniom, które związane są z odtwarzaniem i spisaniem treści. Wiadomo, że w
It's known that information plays a very important role in an ongoing case.
Po prostu informacja. Jeżeli
If one of the parties is accused of committing a crime, evidence is gathered to either prove or disprove. And very often these days such evidence takes the form of recordings of events. Or conversations, which then become a type of document.
Pojedynczych wypowiedzi, komunikatów. Jest to forma jakiegoś dokumentu również. I teraz
The problem we face then is strictly technical.
No właściwie stricte techniczny. Ani akta,
neither the case files,
ani sala sądowa,
nor the court have access to the information contained in original contents of the recording.
No właściwie nie mają możliwości dotarcia do informacji zawartej w tym zapisie. Jeżeli byśmy
We can take a simple example.
Może na jakimś przykładzie konkretnym będzie to łatwiej.
Let's look at an example of an audio magnetic tape recording, which, contrary to popular opinion, is the most popular form of recording and comes in various sizes and formats, including these micro or mini cassettes, which present the greatest problems.
Najwięcej chyba problemów w tej chwili mikrokasetowe czy minikasetowe, jeżeli są standardu innego niż ten popularnie znany. To mamy w tym momencie do czynienia
Let's say we're dealing with a recorded conversation, most often between two people, concerning a given subject, and it contains information pertinent to the case.
Dotyczy jakiegoś tematu, zawiera właśnie informacje związane z procesem. I teraz
The ordering agency, that is, the court, police, or prosecutor, requests that the contents be reproduced and transcribed.
Zarówno prokurator na etapie śledztwa, czy już ostatecznie sąd, życzy sobie, żeby odtworzyć i spisać tą treść. Różnie to
This process has various names, including some, like stenography, which is illogical.
Z taką formą określenia tej czynności jak przelewanie na papier, czy dokonywanie stenogramów, czy stenografów wręcz, to już w ogóle troszeczkę jest sformułowaniem mało logicznym w tej sytuacji.
But the general idea is to make the recorded information available in written form. People who are not professionals are convinced that writing down a recording is a simple task. Everyone who has a tape recorder or an audio or audiovisual device at home never faces the problems we do on a daily basis.
Każdy, kto w domu nawet nie posiada żadnego magnetofonu, a radio, czy telewizor, czy magnetowid, w zasadzie nie spotyka się z problemami, z którymi mamy do czynienia na co dzień. Dlatego, że czy audycje radiowe,
typical radio and television signals are very high quality.
Bardzo dobrej jakości sygnały. Tam
teams of engineers ensure that the broadcast is clear and understandable and that there are no problems related to understanding the recorded sounds.
W zasadzie w ogóle tam nie ma. Natomiast
in a court case, however, we are dealing with criminal or civil matters.
Najczęściej my mamy do czynienia z karnymi. Sprawami. Jeżeli są to sprawy cywilne, no to rodzinnych, czy takich w ogóle tego rodzaju. Niemniej jednak pierwszym problemem...
The first problem we encounter is colloquial speech, which differs from all other types of speech, with poorly formed sentences, vocabulary available to the person speaking, influences from work or a given profession, including dialects and slang.
Dialektalne, gwarowe. Można sobie również wyobrazić, że
In extreme cases, we may have the impact of a foreign language or in others, the influence of the speaker's physical condition. For example, a healthy or ill person, including what specific condition. We must constantly fight the stereotype that we can identify a given illness or condition by the speaker's voice. We cannot identify liver disease. We can hypothesize that a person who is short of breath may have asthma or heart problems, but not such complicated things as whether they have had an appendectomy. However, general dysfunctions of speech are significant. Conditions which have a permanent effect on speech and articulation, such as missing teeth, the presence of orthodontic devices, or permanent illnesses affecting the upper respiratory system.
Utrzymujące się stałe choroby górnych dróg oddechowych, aczkolwiek od razu sobie...
Having said that, we must remember that a recorded voice is but one fragment of the total person.
Jest tylko wycinkiem danej osoby.
It describes the person to a significant degree, however, it is not the whole person.
Tylko niestety fragment, ponieważ
there are many factors and situations in a person's life which impact how a person speaks.
W kontekstach sytuacyjnych bardzo różnych.
Therefore, we cannot use the recorded voice to describe the entire person.
Nie można aż tak daleko się posuwać w.
We can ascribe certain individual characteristics, and this is what we do professionally. The problem concerns both identifying individuals and reproducing and transcribing the contents.
I ten problem dotyczy zarówno identyfikacji osoby indywidualnej, jak i właśnie problemów związanych ze spisywaniem treści. W związku z powyższym, żeby dotrzeć
to obtain the information found on the recording, we have to perform specific tests. And for the average lay person, that basically means answering the question of what can you hear?
Z rozwiązaniem problemu dotyczącego co słychać.
What decides whether or not we can hear anything at all?
O tym, czy w ogóle coś słychać.
We must bear in mind that before the recording was made, there was a specific situation. There were specific individuals involved. And finally, there was a specific technology employed in the recording process. It might seem that today's technical possibilities can work miracles, making something out of nothing. But it's just not true.
Również wbrew powszechnym przekonaniom.
We must remember that using a poor quality device, not only a recorder which is for general use, not for professionals, and what is worse, one used inappropriately, under bad conditions, with damaged parts. A recorder which is not maintained properly. A recorder which might be damaged and have a built-in microphone. In addition, these are recorders which are designed for ease of use. And often, unbeknownst to the user, they include such features as automatic stop while in the recording mode.
Szczególnie dogodnie dla użytkownika, który to użytkownik nie ma świadomości tego, że nawet takie niewielkie urządzenie i źle wyglądające jakieś tam swoje techniczne możliwości ma, na przykład automatyczne zatrzymywanie podczas rejestracji. To wszystko ma później wpływ.
From a technical point of view, all these factors affect whether and to what degree we can understand that which we later hear. The recording process also varies. A device such as this can be held under someone's nose, resulting in a better quality recording. However, in these typical situations, that simply isn't done, as everyone is interested in the person being recorded not knowing about it. And so, people will hide it in a pocket, in another room, on top of the fridge, or in a plastic bag, with the result that there will be mainly static, and the voices will be hard to hear, because the speakers speak quietly. The background environment may be noisy, a street or a restaurant, for example, resulting in many strong distracting signals. Therefore, the parameter of whether or not the recorded voice is understandable is the basic requirement when examining a tape. We accept the tape and determine if it meets the basic requirements of understandability and articulation. In our written opinions, we label these as deciding factors, and we will disqualify material from being transcribed because articulation is linked with the ability to describe the person speaking. Understandability, however, concerns the sense of what the person is saying. We cannot separate the words that are transcribed from the person who spoke them.
Natomiast zrozumiałość bardziej dotyczy samego sensu, bardziej dotyczy tego, co ta osoba mówi. I nie da się rozdzielić spisywania treści, nie da się oddzielić od człowieka po prostu, który tą wypowiedź wygłasza, tak to nazwijmy. Mając jeszcze świadomość tego, że rodzaj materiałów jest...
The types of materials may be very different.
Mogą to być...
It may be a recording of a fight, a household disturbance, an intervention by the police, or an automobile accident. They can be simple conversations, though not necessarily under ideal conditions. People may go into the bathroom, the basement, or may whisper in a church, in which case the value of such recordings is limited. They may be telephone conversations, which involve issues of understandability and identification of who said what. People are used to speaking into the receiver and hearing the responses of the other person, as well as hearing their own voice. And so they think that by placing a recording device next to the receiver, they'll be able to record the conversation. For one, cellular phones produce considerable interference, which in extreme cases makes reproduction impossible. And secondly, the quality of the voice on the other end of the line will be much worse than the quality of the person doing the recording. And generally, it's the other person we are more interested in.
Będzie znacznie niższa niż tego pierwszego, a na ogół chodzi nam o tego właśnie drugiego.
In extreme cases, the person on the other end cannot be heard at all.
Jest niesłyszalny. Po prostu w ogóle nie można nawet stwierdzić, czy on w ogóle mówi.
Such conversations are sometimes faked. They are easy to do.
Bo to nie jest oczywiście żadne.
But that does not mean that it doesn't really happen as well.
Że w życiu to się nie zdarzy również. Zdarza się i często i nie zawsze należy podejrzewać, że jest to sfingowane, niemniej jednak wykluczyć tego nigdy nie można. W związku z powyższym stoi przed nami...
Thus we are faced with the following problem.
Że otrzymujemy taśmę...
We receive a tape that someone claims has on it recorded information which is important in a given case.
Z zarejestrowaną jakąś, z zarejestrowanymi informacjami, które jej zdaniem mają znaczenie w tym procesie.
I'd like to point out that the first problem is that the agency receiving this tape in evidence, the court, the police or prosecutor, generally does not have the possibility of becoming familiar with this recorded material personally. Thus, they must rely on the written version and the manner in which the recorded events are presented. In rare cases, the court may not even know the form of the recorded material. That is it a conversation, an event, a monologue, or a telephone conversation? All that is known is that it supposedly contains material connected with the case.